If I could have everyone's attention for a moment, we have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the date that they are lost to us. Today we have Sergeant First Class Ryan J. Savard from USASOC, who was lost to us on this date in 2012. Today, to read his bio, is Command Sergeant Major retired Hank Luthen.
Sergeant First Class Ryan J. Savard, Operation During Freedom. Sergeant First Class Savard was born on February 27, 1983 in Salt Lake City, Utah, and graduated in 2001 from the Joint High School in Sierra Vista, Arizona. He first entered the U.S. Army as a helicopter repairer on August of 29, 2001, and after completion of initial entry training, he was assigned to Bravo Company 7th Battalion, 159th Aviation in Gilstad, Germany, where he served for 2 years as a UH-60 repairman. While assigned to the 159th Aviation, Savard deployed once to Iraq in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. In June 2004, Savard attended and graduated from the U.S. Army's John F. Kennedy Special Warfare Center School to become a Special Forces Weapons Sergeant. After graduating from the Special Forces Qualification Course, Savard was assigned to Company A, 3rd Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina, where he served as a Special Forces Company A Assistant Operations Sergeant and Special Forces Weapons Sergeant. In 2008, Savard was assigned to Operational Detachment Group Support Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group, where he served as a Senior Special Forces Weapons Sergeant. While assigned to the 3rd Group, Savard deployed 3 times to Afghanistan for Operation Enduring Freedom. Savard died October 12, 2012. Savard was assigned in May of 2010 as a Special Operations Team Member, United States Army Special Operations Command. For over 2 years, he performed this duty, deploying twice more in support of Operation Enduring Freedom Afghanistan. Savard completed numerous military courses while serving in the U.S. Army to include Warriors Leaders Course, Basic Airborne Course, Survival Evasion Resistance and Escape Course, Special Forces Qualification Course, Advanced Leaders Course, Special Operations Weapons Sergeant Course, Special Operations Language Training for French, Special Operations Target Interdiction Course, Ranger Course, Special Forces Advanced Reconnaissance Target Exploitation Course, Advanced Land Navigation Course, Military Freefall Parachuters Course, Senior Leaders Course, Static Line Jumpmaster Course. Sergeant First Class Savard's awards and decorations include 2 Bronze Star Medals, Purple Heart, 3 Army Commendation Medals, Joint Service Achievement Medal, 3 Army Achievement Medals, Joint Meritorious Unit Award, Meritorious Unit Commendation, 3 Army Good Conduct Medals, National Defense Service Medal, Kosovo Campaign Medal with Bronze Service Star, 4 Afghan Campaign Medals with 4 Campaign Stars, Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, 3 Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon, United States Army Service Ribbon, Overseas Service Ribbon with 3 stars, NATO Medal, Bronze Star Medal, Special Forces Tab, Ranger Tab, Combat Infantry Badge, Aviation Badge, Military Freefall Parachutist Badge, Basic Parachutist Badge, and 5 Overseas Combat Service Bars. Sergeant First Class Savard was posthumously awarded his 3rd Bronze Star Medal, the Defense Meritorious Service Medal, and 2nd Purple Heart. Sergeant First Class Savard is survived by his wife and his parents.
If everyone would, please join us in a toast. To Ryan. Please remain standing. Face
plan. Fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three when the Green Beret. Trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day, courage deep from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three when the Green Beret. Back at home, a young white waist, her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest, make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day.
Thank you, everyone.